It's a cloudy spring morning on March 26th, 2021, and we are on the old Detroit, Toledo, and Ironton. Today, CNL 571 has a pair of Illinois Central SD70s for power. After catching the L571, we headed over to CP Townline to catch NS Local B19 coming off Conrail onto the Amtrak Michigan line. Next, we would end up at Delray Junction, where we would catch a pair of CN trains running southbound, then northbound. Thank you. With CN cleared up, we would catch some Norfolk Southern, CSX, and Canadian Pacific action clearing the now closed Delray Tower. as a CP manifest clears westbound, another northbound CN meets them at the Delray Diamond. A CSX local comes off the boat line. They would be followed by CSX light power spinning using Delray Junction. Thank you. Our final train of the day would be NS BD07 heading for the boat line.